thank y'all for having us here. I want to thank Norm and the rest of the staff here at 12%. We like it in this place, and outside. So thank y'all for coming on a Sunday. We're RGB Rob Glassman. We got some swag up here. Feel free to help yourself.
Yeah,
let's tune up before we go into that. I reached over to do something really cool. Thank you, Chris, for covering me on that. I don't know what happened. Gracious.
I was covering you with an hour or two guitar.
Okay, sure. Thank
you. Don't tell anyone. Who are you reading?
I put that mine over.
I don't like that pad, man. That makes my guitar sound
better. Really? Okay. So I'm going to turn you down now because I'm going to turn that up. Hang on. You tell me when you're ready because I got to readjust that.
Well, hang on. Now, let me just finish tuning and I got to put a little back of volume on that.
Right. Exactly. Here we go. We got a lot of editing we're giving you. You better edit this.
Yeah, you got some editing to do.
Wow. Try that now.
I feel tears running up and down deep inside, like my heart's got a big break. And it's kind of alone and it's sharp and painful, and I'm in never shame. You might think that I'm taking it hard since you broke me off with a call. You might wager that I hide the sorrow when I'm in my down and fall. Now the race is on, and here comes proud of the back stretch. Try not to fall.
Better now? I said, look, I mean, do you notice a difference?
Yeah, it sounds good.
All right. I like it. Sounds all right. Whether we do this one or not, that's the question.
You should try it.
I gotta do it sometime. We might as well try it here. might as well try it. Let's just try it. That's the same pedal board you had last night with your electric. Thank you.
know. RGB bass, dead bass, dead bass cap, bass.
I'll give you a little more monitor if you need to. Think it's one of your pedals? Let's hear you, Chris.
Give me a little monitor.
I'll give you a little more monitor.
I'll give you a little more monitor.
I don't care what Keith
Big
Rivers or whatever.
Go jump in. Me and my uncle went riding down South Colorado, West Texas bound. Get over, before you said a thing. Well, that thing was gone just about that way. I took the horses back to the stop. I went to the bar room and ordered a drink for all. 2 days in the cell, you know my body hurt. And in the summer, I took off my shirt. I tried to wash off some of that mistaken dirt. West Texas cowboys, oh, there's all around. Getting red money. So soon after payday, no one seemed ashamed. Here's a man, oh, he starts a friendly game. And now I have no jack in the weather to take my hand. Drop. So I grabbed
bottle, crack him in the jaw. Shot me a lover, I'll feel me go promo. In the confusion, nothing at the moment. I tear it down, it makes it go. I love his go. Taught me people, taught me all I know. Taught me so well, that man better go. And if two's dead ass there by the side of the road.
What do you want to do it in? Hey, do it in A. Yeah, do it in A. Do it in A.
One, two, three, four.
I saw that we've been willing. I cry. Talk about some cover of a deep blue sky. There's a crime for that woman. Girl, I'm so you be willing. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Missouri. She told me up every time I heard all that southern drawl. And I heard my dream with that damn stream, the boy named Davenport. And I followed you, big river, when you come. Well, I talked about the big willows, I cried. Talked about the color of the weird blue sky. Tears of cry with that woman.
RGB at the 18th hole.
Yeah. So much appreciation.
At least you guys.
That's why we're gonna, yeah, that's exactly. That's why we're gonna keep doing what we're doing.
Then uptown.
guitar sounds great. Too loud actually on my moving along, folks. Moving along. How about this one? Do somebody do something they know.
We're gonna do something everybody knows.
Wild horses,
one more verse. Is that what you're trying to tell me?
I am.
Great.
Well, if we did the song more often, we'd probably know. We don't do these songs all the time.
Once every 3 months.
This is another example of a song we don't normally do. But if you come see us often enough, we don't play the same songs every night. This is our third gig in a row. We haven't had a repeat yet, so we're talking a lot of songs. So we could say maybe they're not all perfect.
You wanna slide that thing a little more in my direction.
Just in case.
Just
in case
you're
on the road.
Just because it's my favorite truck driving song doesn't mean I might not.
Is your eyes good enough to?
Ignore the obvious. Squinting.
The guitar might have stayed in tune a little longer tonight.
So I don't know,
you
just kind of a driving
Y'all you're having a good time here in this small but mighty crowd. Make sure you tip your bartenders over there working hard. You know, tip that man, they're here on a Sunday. Make sure you tip your bartenders and hope you enjoy the music. Two sets for you. You don't know who we are, we got some swag over here. Help yourselves. All kinds of goodies.
Dudley.
And lots and lots of other people.
Nice. me. Yeah, of course, we boss. What you got? Who, the barber? Oh, yeah, maybe a little bit. Let's try this one.
You might have a big deep one to go with this, or no, we don't have to.
We don't have to.
Oh, I mean, I'm not a survivor.
Okay, just as long as you know that the A minor break is.
Thank you.
all the others I let pass by. Cause I only wanted you. Never thought too much about that careless glow.
Things out there today.
The Hunter Garcia kind of day.
Yeah, a couple of those we don't always do.
We'll do a little Neil Diamond for you.
Some sloppy New Orleans thing, right?
It's that little radiator's inspiration.
Rob, you guys
need to go? Oh, no, we're good.
No?
Yeah, we don't. Oh. No. They take care of us. Plus, if I drink too many, it's 9%. It does taste good. I love it.
Maple something. I'm drinking. Yeah, let me do a little public address announcement. Forget the name of this thing, but it's 9% and it's a maple something. But it's very good, so if you want a good dark beer, a little maple in it, go try that. It's only 9%. Yeah, three of those and still be at 27%. Five of those, 45%, I wouldn't recommend that, but if you're not driving, hey, you're a little Neil Diamond. Did you try this stuff yet? Do you need a drink? Kimmy said she'll go get you one of these stouts. Want to try one of these?
Actually, I'm like one of the snappy vloggers.
He wants a snap.
If you don't mind.
Just tell him it's for the beer. Just tell him it's for the beer. Thanks, Ed. Appreciate that. All right, we'll do this song. Hey, Ed. Can you get two snappies, one for Tim back here too? All right. Just throw it on that little table over there.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
little throwback right there.
Thanks for the beer.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for grabbing us.
See what time is. So, two.
Yeah, still a little ways.
Fortification.
I can continue. Sure.
Should probably sing something I never sung.
Just pick a random page in
there. Since we're doing it. Practice it. Practice RGB practice today. Joker was sung together. The Joker would sound good just us two, right? Sound just good us two? You didn't do it last time, so it's not picking.
You know, I'd rather play that when the people are into it because they'd be into it.
Right.
Kind of the same deal. Huh?
Wait, what was the other one you said from?
Except for
I keep it with something they people might know, you know. I mean, you know. Alright, just pick something from it. That's funny. Just pick something out of close my eyes and just scroll.
Alright. We'll do a little Johnny Cash via Crystal Ware.
I'm not afraid.
cash for you on Sunday afternoon. And all you guys who don't care about football, it's nice. What's the scores exactly? How much fun you got on the games? How's it going, James? How's it going in there, right? Oh, okay, I'm ready. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah, everybody. Tonight is sundown, or it's the first night of Hanukkah. The Hanukkah starts. You should get home and light your candles. Not myself. Happy, happy Hanukkah. I didn't learn that yet. Should I learn it?
I don't know. It's the maple. It's a 9%. It's a maple. I forget the name of it. It's a stout. It's a maple something. It's on there. It's probably on there.
Okay. Thank you, some great figure.
Shocked.
Go figure. Well, we'll first do this Bob Dylan tune, Phil Lesh. Made popular. I was at Hershey 5. One of the best ones ever. Tim was there too. We were both at Hershey 5. Go figure. Epic show. I got about a 15-minute story about that night. Feel it, be the fortune of fame.
Everybody say they stand beside me and pray that they got love. When the jungle's on me, there wasn't anyone that's blood. I'm going back to New York City. I do believe
I will do a great for that.
Thanks, Eric. Very nice. Yes. You postmen are very good beer delivers as well. Just do dead flowers for you. I used to say, when I say U.S. mail, I used to say, well, I don't know how long that's going to be good for. But lately, it's pretty good. You get an extra hours working Sundays.
Not you. You try.
So what do you want to say?
I do a little Robert Hunter, Jerry Garcia. Hope you don't mind.
She said, that's what she said to me. Don't wanna be. space is getting high.
Down the lows in there a little bit. Let's just turn on the monitor a little bit. That's better, right? That's better.
Last song you said, we're talking about how it sounds. We're fixing it still, people.
It's lower than usual. I'm surprised. Things are pretty low. They're lower than usual.
Trust me, they're gonna choose the kids over us.
Right. All right. We're gonna do this next song. Finish our set. Another Bob Dylan tune. Hope you like it. We like it. To me,
a little more upbeat. Remember we did a set on.
Stuff up here, help yourself.